Hey everyone, this is Matt here from Video Game Hangover. Just downloaded the demo for Fuse. I'm gonna give it a spin. This is the new third-person shooter from Insomniac. And it's their first multi-platform game. I'm pretty sure I got that right. They've traditionally been a PlayStation brand. But now they've gone multi-platform. So let's check this out. Oh, Origin account. Everyone loves those. Let's see. It's a co-op game, but I'm just gonna go ahead and check it out by myself. See what it's like. Dalton, Jacob, Naya, Isabel. I'll go with Isabel. Customize. Well, I don't have any skill points, so I can't really do much of this. So, never mind. Let's just jump right in and get started. Normal difficulty, that'll work.
Inside the nucleus was the source. What can Raven do with it?
Anything. Fuse uses subatomic resonance to radically augment any element it binds with. The result is oftentimes violent. We need to recover it. Now.
So Fuse sounds pretty cool. The material. I have no idea if this is the first mission or if this is taken from somewhere else in the game. Nice jump, dudes.
I know he's your dad and all, but we have to have a serious talk with him about the way he treats people.
Let's go. We're almost there.
So this jumping and climbing stuff feels a little bit like Uncharted so far.
It has to be a little over a year now. Dalton, did you know him?
Yeah, I know him. We worked together once in Stockholm. I don't think he liked me very much, though. He called me Garrulous, whatever the hell that means.
I like him already.
It's kind of neat. I didn't know there was any climbing or platforming stuff in here.
Oculus, we're at Raven.
Copy that. What do you see?
About half a dozen sentries, all armed with savages. Nothing Gimbal can't handle.
What?
Relax, I'm kidding. Naya, what's our in?
There's a breach point up there, through those vents. I'll have to find a way to cut the power, though.
Shattergun. Okay. Huh. Crystallize an enemy. Nice. Okay, so now I get skill points. Good. My controller's almost dead. I do like the shatter gun. It almost just kind of feels like a mixture somewhere between like Borderlands meets Uncharted, something like that. I haven't figured out if there's a way to just crouch while you're freely moving around.
Jacob's down!
Failed. Damn. That was fast. Let's try that again. Oh, that's cool. At any time, you can just switch to a different player or a different character while you're playing by yourself. Right, so I can press B to take cover.
Sound the alarm!
man. This cover-based shooter is definitely cover-based. Alright. Each character has sort of their own character-specific special weapon, and then everybody's got other weapons that sort of each, all the characters have access to. So that's kind of cool. Increases weak spot and headshot damage 15%. Plus 2 grenade capacity. Let's do that.
Evacuate! Let's breach through this wall.
Doesn't look very safe.
Found the vent controls.
All right, let's move.
We've got a breach.
Move.
Up here. Here.
Different yet equally awesome part of the demo. You will buy Fuse. Quantum Leap deserves to be brought back.
The blast door's opening.
Fire!
again?
Try that one more time.
Okay.
Looks like we found the strike teams. What's left of them, anyway? Does anyone see him?
No, I don't see him there anyway.
Don't worry. We find Fable, we find your father.
And we need air support.
How the hell can it be in the open? Do I need to remind you what's at stake here?
We can still contain this, but we'll have to do it by air. Send in that helo.
It's en route. Rendezvous at the extraction point and get after that plane.
So this is my fault?
Just keep moving. You two can argue once we're in the chopper. Gotcha.
this door.
Okay.
Oculus, this is Oscar Alpha 311. We've got eyes on your friendlies. Lay down a suppressive fire and help them clear the LZ. Copy that, Oculus.
Been in this line of work as long as I have, you learn to depend on certain rules. Rule number one, don't trust anyone.
Hey, can you see me? Who are you, Marines?
Rule number two, someone gets in between you and your mission, pink slip.
Don't. What are you doing?
Taking away their leverage.
You can't kill a senator.
Why not?
I didn't vote for him. And rule number three, never, ever stick your beak where it doesn't belong.
Whoops.
Enforcer, get to the door!
Guys, this is not our fight anymore.
Back foot! Everyone all right?
Yep. That fell on my gun.